thou dost conspire against thy friend Iago. Thou but thinkst him wronged, and makest his ear a stranger to thy thoughts.
Perchance I am vicious in my guess. As I confess, it is my nature's plague to spy into abuses and shape faults that are not. It were not for your kindness, nor your good, to let you know my thoughts.
What dost thou mean?
Look to your wife. Observe her well with Cassio. If you are so fond over her iniquity, give her pattern to offend, for if it touch not you, it come near nobody.
I would chop her into messes, cuckold me.
Oh, tis foul in her.
With mine officer.
Oh, weeping! Oh, these men! These men!